practicing, practicing obstetrician and gynecologist at Definite Care Clinic, New Delhi. I did my MD in Obs and Gynec from AIIMS Hospital in New Delhi. Today, in this video, I am going to answer the most frequently asked question by the patients, like what to eat and what not to eat in pregnancy. So, let's start the video. In pregnancy, most of the patients have change in taste, have nausea. Some patients have vomiting also in early pregnancy. So basically, what eat and what not to eat to avoid these symptoms and not to have these symptoms. Like, so any healthy woman who has no comorbid conditions like hypertension, diabetes, thyroid can eat anything. Yes, everything she can eat. A healthy balanced meal of a pregnant woman should consist of proteins, carbohydrates, fats and lots of fruits and vegetables. Proteins like cooked fish, cooked chicken, cooked eggs, beans and all pulses like rajma, arhar, moong dal, everything. Carbohydrates contain cooked rice, brown rice, oatmeal, whole grains and whole grain pasta. You should also take fruits like apples, bananas, strawberries, mango, avocados, grapes and lots of fruits, and dry fruits also like almond and walnuts. Vegetables include cucumber, cauliflower, carrot, peas, broccoli and so many lots of all available green vegetables a healthy woman can take. Healthy fats like olive oil, canola oil and peanut butter is very good for health. So drink low fat milk or cow milk in moderation. Don't drink caffeinated tea or coffees. Avoid alcohol of any kind. Patients should avoid taking canned foods, raw items like raw egg, raw meat, raw fish or raw chicken. Packed or canned food are also avoided. Patients should avoid all the energy drink and all the caffeinated and alcohol drinks. So that's all for today. Have a healthy diet and a healthy baby. Do like, subscribe and share. Thank you.